Houston, it's gotta be the one to watch.
Yeah, you won't want to miss it, Alex. The Grid World Series is so close you can touch it. I reckon there's gonna be a brawl out there to make it through.
Now let's go. Alright, plenty of drafting opportunities, of course. Getting close behind then, keep that speed up. Two laps to go. Surprised if they're gunning for you now. nicely held. Well done. Now get back up to speed. Okay, I'll ask them to push. Okay, they said they can't push right now. Teammate to push for a high position. Right, they can't attack at the moment. I'll ask them to push. Just be aware, I think your teammate sometimes takes a few more risks on the attack.
Excellent season. You're going to dominate the Great World Series. You've got the sponsorship lined up. So, it's all down to talent now.
Kristen, now you're the expert from where I was sitting. That was a final to remember. From a mid-race
spin out to an electrifying finish, this race and the WSR series has given us plenty to look back on. But what's next?
Well, next for those skilled enough to have got this far, Alex, and made it to the top of the standings, is the Grid World Series. If the WSR is the proving ground, then the Grid World Series is the battleground, where the best racers on the planet compete in multiple race disciplines to find out who is the ultimate racer.
Well, I can't add anything more to that, Kristen. So as the dust settles on the WSR today, in the distance, the Grid World Series starts its engines, gearing up for the most thrilling racing action around. And we'll be right there with you.